Hey, Sermaids, welcome back to K-Pop Skulls. I'm Paige.
I'm Kate.
And we are back, guys, as always, making our way through a huge list of new comebacks and new releases. This one is actually a tie-in to our last video. This is another NIEL video.
Two NIELs in a row.
Yay! So we're super excited. Like I said, we really did enjoy A to Z. Very unexpected kind of style and song that we, from what was in my head anyway, even though not knowing who he was. So I'm excited to see what we're going to get for this one. This one's called In Your Space. I wonder if we're going to get a more vocal song compared to the last one, because that one was very rap.
This one's also short. 2:47.
Yeah. I think that one, the last one, was either around this the same amount or it was about 3 minutes.
Whoever started this short song trend.
It's because apparently, like, Gen Zers have the minds of guppies and they don't pay attention. They have, like, attention spans. They're like, nope.
I mean, like, same, but I literally sit there and watch videos that are, like, an hour or 2 hours long.
Exactly. So I'm like, it depends. You have to have the motivation.
It has to be interesting to me.
Yeah, if it's not interesting, yeah, I'm not gonna pay attention to it. But if I like it, I'm like, it felt so short. What happened? Like, come on.
And then you're like, oh, it's been an hour already.
Yeah. Or, like those old 80s rock songs that have, like, 10-minute guitar solos.
God, remember Through the Fire and Flames is, like, 7 minutes long, and there's, like, barely any singing in it.
Stairway to Heaven. 6-minute-long guitar solo. Listen, we like those songs, too, but at the same time, it's, like, they don't have to necessarily be 10 minutes long, but they also don't have to be 2 minutes. We like a nice balance in between, people.
Like, at least 3 minutes would be nice.
About 3:30. That'd be a nice staple time. Anyway, sorry. We went off on another tangent.
Before the videos even started.
But anyway. No, we're super excited. Like I said, we really did enjoy NIEL's voice. I'm excited to see what we're gonna get with this one. Once again, this also has no captions, but that's okay. That's just the life of international stan. Happens to us all the time. Before I jump in, though, we're going to leave a link to our Patreon down below in the description box. We hope you can check us out. We do live stages, drum reactions, variety shows, dance practices. You can join our Discord. Basically, everything you can't do here on YouTube. We also post free videos over there for you guys at Blacktown channel, because we're not going to make you pay for things give it free. That's just stupid. Speaking of our Patreon, we're currently watching Run BTS, Produce 101 of the Series Season 1, The Isaacs, Strong Woman Do Bong Soon, GOT7's Heart Carry, GOT7's Dream Night. Not Dream Night, sorry. Wow. I get going and my brain's just blah, 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 blah.
Your brain's an autopilot.
It is. We finished Dream Night. I have my own segment called Pine Size Reaction Dramas on my own. We have movie reactions. We have album reviews. So much fun content going on over there, guys. We have a few open slots for new shows. We want you guys to help with that, so stay tuned. Have your eyes on the community tab for all that information coming up soon. We also have an incoming cat.
Hello.
And we have a lot of new content coming out in the next in the upcoming year, so stay tuned for all of that. And if you don't follow us over on Twitter, our handle will be on screen. We post every single day over there with videos dropping, so you guys stay up to date what we're doing here on our channel. Alright, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Here is NIEL in your space.
He's in a phone booth. This looks like it's gonna be more sad.
Sad hours. Oh, same setting. I like it. Oh, funky.
Is this low-key car commercial?
We were right there, it was more vocal. It's not even, like, funky, it's more... kind of like island, but not really. Like reggaeton. I like how he has the same dancers, too.
It's nice, though. I like that it ties into the other video.
Yeah.
I like his little chain, too.
Mm-hmm. Plus, it's like a money saver to use the same sets. Mm-hmm. Lost in your space. He's so good. He has, like, this weird, not really weird, but, like, this interesting fluidity, but it's not really fluid, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, it's, like, fluid, but also sharp.
Yeah. Ooh, female dancer.
Hello. I like her boots.
They look like Chucks.
They look like platform.
I say, yeah, they almost look like Chucks. Yes. We love partner dancing. It's like sad island vibes. I like it.
Crying on your yacht.
Right, crying in the club, crying on the yacht.
We can
always
play this
one. Yes. The body rolls, though, are strong. Sir. Don't thrust at me.
But we could also be, like, completely wrong, and this might not even be sad.
No.
Because we don't know what he's saying.
Well, he's saying, I keep thinking about you, baby, and I can't take it no more.
No, stop it, stop it.
So you're in my head, so maybe he's, like, he's stuck on somebody. Yeah, he's stuck on somebody. I like the glitter, the gold confetti falling, gold silver. I really like him. I like him a lot.
I'm gonna look up the lyrics for this. I'm curious.
Yeah. I really like Neil a lot.
His response is great. Thanks, grandfather.
I swear your grandpa is so fun. Sometimes, like, just how he says things.
My grandma literally had to teach him how to text. He used to have the flip phone for, like, the longest time.
That's what my grandpa was. And now he's got a smartphone.
You don't have a translation yet. But I think it's literally just like wanting someone. You're in my head.
Yeah,
I keep thinking about you. Can't take it anymore.
I keep on daydreaming.
Lost in your space.
Yeah, like he's pining for somebody. So it's kind of sad. It's not sad, but it's like that yearning. Like,
but you can still listen to it if you wanted to cry on the yacht if you didn't know what he's talking about.
Exactly, yeah. It's like, I feel like I'm going to cry today. Let me just.
Let me put it on the needle.
But then you want to turn up the party, that's when you turn on A to Z. You get the party going right after.
Why do we have, like, these very specific playlists?
This is what happens. But for real, though, I come up with, like, specific playlists all the time. Are you going to come up your bed?
I'm okay.
We have an incoming cat, so just beware.
You might shake the tray.
Phoenix!
You haven't seen me in a while. Come on, I want to pet you.
We'll wait for him to climb up, or he'll come up on my lap first.
Stop licking your face.
Come here. Yep, see? Come on. Come on. Dummy. There you go. Sorry. Incoming. There we go.
Cats are kind of dumb sometimes.
He's smart, but he's dumb. Here, sit
there. He's loaf.
So hello. Phoenix says hello. At least you're not interrupting the video, like, the song. Yeah, say hi to Kate. You haven't seen her in forever.
It's been a while.
He's like, human, where have you been?
My second human.
My cousin was so funny last night. My cat was sitting there on the floor staring at her. And she's sitting on the couch and she goes, she kept telling him, stop staring at me. And he just stared harder at her. She was like, she came in the kitchen, she's like, your cat's staring at me. Like, she got so upset about it. I'm like, there's nothing I can do about that, I'm sorry.
Cats don't really understand English.
It was so funny. She was just, like, so paranoid. It was like, why is he staring at me? I'm like, because he stares? I don't know what to tell you. Like, he's not going to hurt you.
Why are you so heavy?
And he's lost weight, but he's still heavy.
I know.
Sit down.
At least lay down so your weight is spread out evenly.
Anyway. I like that we have these specific playlists, though.
Okay,
these...
bye.
Are you going to sit down? Thank you. Yeah, there you go.
Betrayal.
I'm a human. What do you expect?
I'm a second human.
But, I like that we have those specific playlists, though, that we just randomly come up with. We're like, this song would fit perfectly here. But I really like Neil's vibe. I really do. You could tell he's an experienced idol, but at the same time,
Okay, bye. Thanks for the quick visit.
He runs away. You could tell he's an experienced idol, but he also has, like, a lot of the newer idol vibe, too, at the
same
time.
He has, like, a youthfulness about him.
Yeah.
He's older than us. Why am I saying he's youthful?
He's literally a year older than you, and he's 2 years older than me. We're just giving away our ages, guys. It's not that it's a secret. I tell my age all the time on here, so I mean. But, yeah, no, I really, really like him. I'm excited to check out more.
Me too.
Like, especially his older stuff. I'm curious to see what that stuff is like compared to this. And obviously,
see if it's the same or different.
Yeah, and obviously we'll have to get more into Teen Top because, like I said, I really don't remember any of their stuff. But yeah, I really enjoyed this. Anything else you want to say?
No, I'm good.
Alright guys, well we hope you enjoyed this video as much as we did. Go give our boy Neil all the love and support he absolutely deserves, because this was freaking incredible. We'll leave a link to our Patreon, Instagram, and our Twitter down below in the description box. We hope you come over and check us out. It really helps us out so much. Seriously, your support means the absolute world to us. Welcome to all of our new subscribers. You guys are seriously amazing. We love you, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye! Bye.